Ivan Ljubicic hadn't played a major final for almost 4 years, and no one gave him much of a chance as he took on home favourite Andy Roddick in front of a partisan crowd. But in the contest of big serves, it was the veteran Croat who prevailed in two tense tiebreaks, sending down 20 aces as he claimed the biggest victory of his career.